Hello everyone, this is Dylan from Bobby's. This is the first time that I met you here, and hoping to bring your different feelings. Last video, Nia has showed us the product lines of Bobby's, and we learned that the clinical and analytical products have received more attention. Therefore, I will introduce the popular chemistry analyzers model BK-200 today. So, how popular is our BK-200? It has been successfully sold to more than 100 countries and regions around the world, and has established exclusive agents in Mexico, Spain, Ukraine, Philippines, Serbia, and other countries. The qualities of BK-200 has been verified by the market. So, what advantages of BK-200 has won the trust of many overseas customers? Firstly, it can obtain the FDA and CE certifications and can be verified on the official website. So, BK-200 can meet the requirements of most countries for the import of medical devices. Secondly, BK-200 chemistry analyzers is small in size, specific, lightweight, and easy to move. Just like this, there is no problem with it placing it on the desktop, and it takes up very little space. Thirdly, BK-200 has a stable performance and faster testing speed. There are 37 simple positions and 28 rigid positions. It can detect 200 simples per hour. It is hard to imagine that such small machines can achieve such a high work efficiency. Fourthly, BK-200 has the characteristic of saving reagents. It can be used in junction with the clinical reagents produced by Bobby's. Most importantly, BK-200 is a cost-effective model among similar products in the market. The above advantages has given it access to the broader overseas markets. The BK-200 chemistry analyzers is the best choice for hospitals or clinics with relatively small simple quantities. Based on the above advantages, we are full of confidence in the BK-200 biochemical analyzers and look forward to cooperating with more distributors in the medical field. Okay, this is the main content of videos. In next video, we will introduce the chemistry reagent that can be adopted to our chemistry analyzers. So see you next time!